is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. Welcome to Female Friday. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another Female Friday reaction. If you are new to the channel, hey, we appreciate you guys for stopping by. Hey, make sure you hang out here. Hey, stay to the end of the video. If you don't like this one, go check out our other videos, but smash that subscribe button and hit the post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. But hey, Female Fridays is the day we bring light to the female artists and bands. And I never have an idea who we're reacting to until, you know, Mama drops it on all of us together. So let's go ahead, give us what we got.
The great Cher.
Cher, I feel like
we've done one, the one of them on the ship.
Do the one on the ship. That's right, where she was up there all seductive.
And you can't forget because of the outfit.
Yes, because the outfit, and it was a Navy ship full of guys, and she was out there in fishnets and all that. Being Cher, exactly. So, man, that was
our first Cher song. So this is only the second time we're chatting Cher.
Was that our first Female Friday?
No, it was in the beginning.
Man, so that was a long time ago. So I'm happy to get back into Cher. Nice little pick.
Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves. Is the name of the
Gypsies,
song.
Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves.
Which I'm really excited to listen to because, like, I'm kind of obsessed with gypsies. Like, the gypsy lifestyle.
Gypsy soul.
Yeah, the gypsy soul kind of thing. So, like, anytime a song has the word gypsy in it, I'm like, ooh. All
right, so let's get into Cher, Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves. Let's go.
I was born in the wagon of a traveling show. My mama had to dance for the money they throw. Mama would do whatever he could, preach a little gospel, sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves, we hear it from the people of the town. They call it Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves. But every night all the men would come around and lay their money down.
She said, my mom will dance for some money, my dad will do a little preaching.
What? Yeah, so she said they call them gypsies, tramps, and thieves.
Basically
she said they talk a lot of stuff, but then at nighttime the men come and lay their money down for the gypsies, tramps, and thieves.
My mom will do some dancing for my money, and my dad will do some preaching and sell a bottle. Wow.
And lay their money down. Picked up a boy just south of Mobile. Gave him a ride, filled him with a hot meal. I was 16, he was 21. Rode with us to Memphis. Papa would have shot him if he knew what he'd done. Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves. We hear it from the people of the town. They call it Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves. But every night all the men would come around. Lay their money down. Never had schooling, but he taught me well with his smooth southern style. 3 months later, I'm a gal in trouble, and I haven't seen him for a while.
Oh.
You know, I haven't seen him for a while. Oh. She was born in the wagon of a traveling show. But mama had to dance for the money they throw. Grandpa do whatever he could, preach a little gospel, sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good.
Cher, she has like just something about her. Like you just look at her, you can tell she gives you that intimidating, you know what I'm saying?
Her confidence just seeps out of her skin.
Like such a strong, confident
Absolutely.
Woman, you know what I'm saying?
It just seeps out.
Exactly, and I love that about her. Like when she's up there, like she's going to own that stage, and hey, you're going to know that she knows she's owning that stage.
I mean,
it's that confidence level that I love about Cher.
Aside from her beautiful voice and her stunning looks, you put the confidence on top of it, and you understand why she's such an icon.
Right, and I love it that she has a deeper voice than a lot of the female artists that we've listened to on this channel. But yeah, it's something about that, the confidence that she has, just... You know, I see why she's so iconic.
Absolutely.
And, you know, obviously has made a ton of songs, so this is an artist we definitely need to come back to for another Female Friday.
Oh, definitely. definitely.
No, no doubt about it. Let me go ahead.
Gypsys, Tramps, and Thieves. We'll hear it from the people of the town. They call us Gypsys, Tramps, and Thieves. For every night all the men would come around and lay their money down.
Cher definitely has the hair now.
Oh, absolutely. I think she can rock any style, whether it's that middle part with the long hair down the side or that big poofy look. But her voice is just absolutely incredible. So, I mean, there's really not much else you need to say about Cher's voice. I mean, it absolutely speaks for itself.
I feel like Cher's got one of those voices that if you're out somewhere and you hear it, you're going to be like, oh, I know.
That's like how you describe Dolly.
Yeah, exactly. How Dolly is high pitched. You're like, oh, that's Dolly right there. You know that. I feel like the same way with Cher, you hear kind of that I don't know what to call it, that deep voice, and you're like, oh, that's gotta be Cher.
Yeah, absolutely. And then the song, it was just kind of funny, because it was just talking about the life of a gypsy, tramp, or thief, whatever you want to call them.
She was pretty much talking about her family.
Yeah, and it was funny. Right. I mean, it was just like, yeah, that's who we are. Mm. We're the gypsies, we're the tramps, we're the thieves. And then I like the part where she talked about meeting a boy who needed a ride to Memphis, and blah, 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 blah. And then, you know, she talked about getting him. And her dad would have killed him if he would have known what they had done. And like,
she picked him up and gave him, put some food in his belly.
Yeah, but and then how her dad would have killed him. So, I don't know. It was just like a really funny, not a funny song, but a song with, you know, a little bit of a storyline to it.
A little bit of comedy to it.
So, it was nice.
No, no doubt about it. And, you know, like I said, it's still funny. Opening up the song, my mom will dance for money. My dad will be a preacher and sell a bottle. But guys, hey, thank you so much for that suggestion.
That one was fun.
Yeah, and thank you for picking another Cher song, because it's been way too long since we've reacted to Cher. But hey, make sure underneath this video, drop down and give us some more. And if you are new to the channel, hey, we hope you made it to the end of the video. If you did, be sure to smash that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family, and we're continuously growing every single day. And hit that post notification bell so you do not miss a video. You good?
Make somebody smile. Well,
hey, as we always send you out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and always remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. Hey, and you heard her. Make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.